Mihawl. Mihawl changed forever when the cruise ship dock was completed, and grows larger every year. Despite the, literally, boatloads of tourists, there's a lovely, relaxed, Caribbean vibe that you won't find further north, and it's the only spot in the Costa Maya that's large enough to support a diversity of sleeping and eating options, while still being right on the beach. Skalik is tiny, and wants to stay that way. Bacalar is inland, next to a lagoon, not the open sea. Many feel it's just right. At least for now. Tourism has brought a few tacky shops and gringo bars to the north side of town. If that's not you, go south towards Skalik and you'll have no problem finding your own private beach with sugar white sand. There's great diving and snorkeling here, and there's just enough nightlife along the beachfront Malecon, waterfront promenade, to keep you entertained.